Hey, this is Katie B, and you are at my video shoot for 5 a.m.
My feet won't stop, I can't keep still. Be rocking this until the sunlight.
Hello, MTV, and welcome to my crib.
That tune's so ill. Seems they know just how to move me right.
The song is called 5 a.m., and we are here at this beautiful mansion to capture an amazing party, some big mansion party that's going on. When I heard the instrumental for this song, it made me feel really on edge because there's this really strange sound in it, like it's really, really weird. So in the chorus, I'm talking about I need somebody to calm me down. So that's where that came from.
The idea for the video is sort of a Kubrick-inspired strange mansion party where Katie goes deeper and deeper into the house, and as she goes into the house, the party gets stranger and stranger. But it's all very much supposed to be a dream, you know, it's not supposed to be any kind of reality.
This treatment just really stood out for me. It was, you know, it was simple, but the images looked so beautiful, and it was just something that I just really felt connected with me in the song. Actually, when they started describing this party to me, because it really reminded me of a New Year's Eve party that I went to one year, and they said they wanted it to kind of feel like a bit like Alice Through the Looking Glass, and I actually went to an Alice Through the Looking Glass themed party one year. They made this like rabbit hutch, and I had to climb through underneath this table to get in through the door, and then there was one room which was like had all these Queen of Hearts on the walls, and every different room was themed, and it was just amazing. It was really, really strange, and everyone was dressed in character. I went as a Cheshire Cat.
Working with Katie's been amazing, you know, she's super cool, she's very good at sort of nailing her performance. She's just been a dream basically to work for.
Been brilliant so far. They've got a little cafe downstairs, so I even got to drink my coffee in some beautiful porcelain cups, so I definitely feel like Lady of the Manor. Thanks everyone for watching the 5 a.m. making of.